International, Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Hi, my name is Nuruddin Hussain. I'm currently the MCP of ISIC Egypt, and I want to share with you briefly one of the incredible experiences I've had, which was my internship in India in 2009. I can't really describe the impact that, or the gain and the development you get through your exchange experience, especially as a leader or a person who have had a leadership experience before. I think exchange is definitely an itch that every leader in ISIC has to scratch. I would really, really recommend for any person that would really want to explore a huge part of himself that would have never been able to do so in any different experience to really, really go on exchange. Thank you all. Leaders, go on exchange.
Hello, leaders in the world. This is Florian, MCP of ISIC in mainland China. I went on the traineeship in Ghana after my LCP term, and that is a really cool experience. And right now, after that, I become MCP BTM, now I become MCP. So you should go on exchange after your leadership role as well. Do it, go now.
Freaky, I got freaky, freaky, baby. I was
Hello, my name is Jake. I'm part of the ISIC International team this year. I'm having a fantastic experience working in the AI office in Rotterdam. I'm doing a lot of big things about unleashing the network and taking us to new and exciting places. A lot to do with how ISIC is going to be online. And I'm coming up to the second half of my term and my last 6 months in ISIC. And what I'm really looking forward to is at the end of my term being able to go on a DT internship. I'm looking to close my year going to maybe somewhere in Africa, maybe somewhere in the AP, and spending 3-4 months working in an NGO. One thing that I've realized over my last few years in ISIC is that I have got a lot of skills in working with NGOs within ISIC, and I really want to test that in and see if it's applicable and if I can be successful outside of ISIC. And that's my challenge and what I want to take up through a DT.
Hi, my name is Prashant Sogar. I'm on the ISIC International team at 10-11 as one of the global sales and marketing managers. On my day-to-day job, I coach the whole of the Americas region in terms of sales and marketing, and also do high-level sales in the Americas market, meet with directors, meet with CEOs, get to have a lot of networking, get to meet a lot of people, and really understand how businesses work from the inside at a very high level that I would never have been able to do anywhere else. In addition to that, I manage a lot of the global partners that we're currently working with, and I get to really interact with them and play an active role in how ISIC works with them and creates these opportunities together with them. I'm definitely going to go on an exchange myself, because I think the kind of network that ISIC has and the kind of contribution that you can give and experience you can get in an emerging market is truly unique. The way that ISIC can give you, the way it connects you to the corporate sector in those countries, and also gives you a strong network. So I think it's a great way to build your career and start a foundation and get that international experience, which is so crucial in today's globalized market.
Hello, my name is Darshan Desai. I'm currently on ISIC International. My role is AIVP ISIC Experience, and I'm overall responsible for exchange management. So that's my leadership story right now. But I come from an LC called Baroda. I joined in 2006. I was LCVPX, and then I became LCP, and then I became MCVPICX in India, and now I'm here. Through all these different phases in ISIC, I've realized that there's one thing that I've been missing, and that's exchange. And funnily enough, the reason I joined ISIC was because I wanted to go on exchange. I wanted to live in a different environment outside of ISIC in a different country and experience a new culture, a new environment, and work in that new environment. So that's something which I still very, very, really, really want. And another thing I've realized is that I come from a technical background. I am an IT graduate. And over the course in the last 4 years, all I've done in ISIC is mostly related to management, like handling people, handling teams, handling an organization, handling a project. And now I really feel that I want to go back to my technical roots, and I want to contribute by going on an exchange with an IT company somewhere and working on some IT projects so that I am connected back to my roots, and I also fulfill the reason why I joined ISIC, as well as I complete an entire ISIC experience. So that's my dream, and I hope to go for an exchange very, very soon after my leadership experiences are over with.
Hello, my name is Tanya. I come from Ukraine, currently working in ISIC International as Vice President Operation. And yes, I do plan to go on exchange after my leadership experience. The things why I still think that the exchange is still relevant for me, because I want to explore emerging markets, and I want to explore education sphere, as I plan to afterwards to work in education in Ukraine. So I will be looking particularly this internship program, which connects to education and project management, where I can implement my skills with and all things which I learned in ISEC, and after that have relevant experience when I come back to Ukraine to contribute to education area of my country.
Hello, my name is Camilo. I'm working for ISEC International as Vice President of Organizational Development. I'm responsible for managing the ISEC 2015 project and for managing the Ibero-American region. The next step that I want to have in ISEC after ISEC International experience is going on exchange. It's having an experience where I can develop myself, where I can challenge myself, where I can go to a different culture and learn from there, and also where I can get entrepreneurial skills and getting out of the comfort zone in the experience that I would be having. I'm very interested in having a development internship because I think it's one of the ways where I can really get in contact with people, and I really want to work in all topics related with social issues, and I feel like I can learn a lot from that experience. So this is about experience that I really want to have after my leadership experience with ISEC International.
Hello, my name is Hugo Pereira. I am originally from Portugal and I'm currently leading ISEC International. And my past leadership experience, especially the last one, taught me a lot about the importance of learning and evolving, and the importance of liberating yourself for extraordinary personal growth. And that is something that is constant across life, and that is why one of the most interesting and important things that I am envisioning myself to do, and I hope many other people envision to do, is to actually to embrace an exchange experience after your leadership experience. So I'm really excited about the opportunity of going on exchange after finalizing my leadership path, also as a forum of understanding how can I impact in a positive way other organizations that I'm going to work for, and also how can I support communities and people around me in that area. And I hope that this can increase my potential to become actually the so much needed positive agents.
Hi everyone, my name is Katia and I'm Vice President for Country Development in ISEC International in 2010-2011 team. I'm very happy to talk now to all of you because I think that internship and the ISEC experience and one of the most exciting experiences that young people of our age can have. And as for me, I would really love to go on internship where I could interact with the local community and mentor some of the people from the local community so that I practice my coaching and mentoring skills. And it's my area of passion and I would like to work in this area in the future. And I'm really looking forward to the time when I will have a chance to go to a country where I have never been before. By the way, I have been already to over 25 countries, but I'm looking for more experiences, more diversity, and I really want to interact with the local community and help them, counsel them, and get practice before my professional experience in life. I really wish that you find your own path in life and your ISEC experience could really support you in your path.
Hello everyone, I'm Luca Karestas, currently MCP of ISEC in Hungary, and this is my fourth year in ISEC, and what I want to say to you is that leaders of the global network, please mobilize your leadership because it's quite important for you to be in an international environment, and if you already improved your leadership skills, go on exchange and add one more stage to your experience. Hi.
Hello, I'm Anna, I'm the MCP of ISEC in Brazil, and the reason why I think all leaders should go on exchange is because if you really want to be a leader, you should be able to challenge yourself in a different environment, and that's what really brings you the kind of development that the world needs. So go on exchange, become a complete ISEC leader.
Hi, my name is Abraham. I am MCP of ISEC in Nigeria, member of CERNTEC. Actually, I haven't been on exchange, but I think exchange is the most important experience any young person can have. Opportunity to interact with another society, learn something new. And definitely, I would tell you, I would take an exchange experience after my MCP term. I definitely believe that every leader should go on exchange, because it is the, I think, the most important life-changing experience you could ever have.
Hi, my name is Marina, and I'm one of the Vice Presidents Country Development for ISAC International 2010 and 2011. My role as Country Development allows me to go into the national offices of countries, mostly in Western Europe and North America, but also in East Africa, where I get to do consultancy with the MC teams, as well as interact with the LCs and LCPs to kind of give them new directions and new strategies from the global office. It's a really cool job. I've gotten to travel around to about 12 countries so far since I started the term in July, so it's a very, very nice job. I definitely want to do my exchange once I finish with my term here on AI, actually once I graduate from university. And I still see for sure the immense value of doing an internship, even after having such an intense experience like ISAC International. Why? There still is like a big transition to once you go into the professional world, and for me I'd like to see a career either in consultancy or something around urban development for big cities, and so I'd like to be able to have a first professional experience in a firm in order to get some real life business experience before I establish myself in my future career. So for sure I'm going to do my traineeship probably either next year or the year after that. And y'all should do your internship too.
Hello, my name is David Alamar from Nigeria. And I'm currently on ISAC International as a Vice President of Country Development. Pretty much, I really want to go on exchange after my leadership experience with ISAC International. And I would like to go for an experience that offers me the opportunity to learn more about social work, most especially like something that has to do with social work. I have so much passion in this aspect, and I believe almost all my ISAC experience around this same topic, and I really want to do something around it, and I'm looking so far to go on exchange.
Hello, my name is Malina. I'm currently the Vice President of Finance in ISAC International. What I can say about my leadership experience right now is the fact that I have an overview upon the organization, and I know exactly how my decisions can impact the organization on longer term. Why would I like to go in a DT internship in the future is because I know I need more the part of how do you actually connect an NGO with a business and how I can acquire those kind of knowledge in whatever I'm interested in the future, which is education. In ISAC, I got all the perspective of what it means education for an NGO, for youth, but right now I'm more interested in seeing exactly how other cultures are doing that and seeing exactly how I can learn in order to open my own NGO in education.
Hi everyone, my name is Jenny. I'm from Indonesia and currently I'm ISAC International VP Country Development for Region Asia Pacific. Hi, and then I would like to share you about the experience that I got in leadership roles so far. I traveled a lot, especially in Asia Pacific, and then I really meet a lot of people with different culture, attitude, and I really learn how to consult them and really adjust on the spot based on the situation. And I want to go to exchange because I would love to really focus on the finance background that I have. So I would like to get the knowledge in terms of sector. So I would like to go for MT internship, but also at the same time, I still want to go for DT internship because I would like to love as well to know the culture of people, especially in MENA and IGN. I will really love to work with them and not just traveling on holiday, but really working and practical experience and meet the ISACer there and know the culture there. That's why I'm going for exchange, even though I already have a leadership experience, so you have to go too. Bye-bye.
Leaders go on exchange.
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 Go in exchange.
Leaders go on 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 exchange.